take the field, getting ready to meet the Baylor Bears.